When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
What are you doing?
I feel it in my heart. Ow.
Well, I hope someday I'll make it out of there, even if it takes all night. All of my memories need a place to hide, but I can't find one there. Feel alive outside. I can't find my fear.
Isn't it lovely? All alone, I made a glass, my mind of stone.
Tear me to pieces, skin and bone. Hello, welcome home.
But Dad, Soren could have died!
That doesn't matter!
Oh, the deception! The betrayal, man, you deceived me!
Something.
You wish, you gorgeous specimen.
You are lesser being.
What the what?
With me.
I knew it!
So, I just wanted to send you a little video just letting you know how much I appreciate you, bitch. Like, oh my God, I am so thankful to have you in my life because, you know, the rest of these bitches around me, they're very, you know what I mean? You're my right hand. You are my ride or die. You're my home skillet biscotti. You know what I mean? And let me tell you this. If a bitch ever tries you, bitch. If a bitch ever tries you, bitch. Let me know. Let me know. And we will set this shit off, bitch. Alrighty, bestie. I love you. You're my everything. And have an amazing day, bitch.
She suggested an unusual way in which your body might accommodate your soul.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect upon.
So it begins.
Is it where? Pizza stuff? What are you doing?
Greetings, travelers. My name is Naimi Salari Nikantia, but they call me Nix.
No one trusts them out!
He's so goddamn disrespectful. He's so goddamn disrespectful. Who are you disrespectful? I'm sorry. Okay, I'm fine. Sir, oh my God. Sir, wait a minute. Hold on, time out. Let's pause this motherfucking shit right now. Let us pray. Let's continue.
This is painful. I don't like this. I don't want to watch this anymore.
I'm sorry, sir. Again, I done paused all his abs. God damn! We know that you have abs under there. We don't need to see them all the time. You can just like, can you chill? Do you have a chill? I need you to find it. I need you to find your chill. And I need you to sit there with it for a while. Because your chill needs to talk to you.